Kid, I know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the feeling. But listen, this place has gone to hell. It's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device, but it's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day. We've been trapped here for days now, and the monsters only grow stronger each night. Between protecting the teleportation base and caring for our comrades' wounds, you could say we are rather overwhelmed. We're Takio in fighting form. It might be different, but alas.
Fortunately, there's a defensive turret that will help you resist monster attacks. It is extremely effective, if I do say so myself. And I would know. I created it.
Yeah, yeah, open a window. Your ego's stinking up the place. Listen, kid, if you encounter any materials scattered around out there, no matter how junky they seem, bring them to us. We'll help you find a use for them.
Defensive turrets can be summoned, but if they are placed as the zombies pass, they will automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here. Guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
Finally, the transmission device is almost repaired. You'd better collect more supplies or meet back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we've gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when night falls, because, of course, they do. provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let Putty be your downfall. Seem like an honest, if simple-minded sort of person, so do enjoy, for today I will provide you with more. For more details, upgrading the original turret should help it adore more of those creatures.
Do not be stingy with bullets either. Let them rain down like hellfire.
When the sun's down and run scared the minute it comes up, will ya? The friggin' cowards.
This is not that complicated. Just look at the vortex. The etheric energy rages at night. The transmission cracks open when these monsters are then attracted by the energy. Like raccoons drawn to the dumpster. But these are infinitely more fun to blow up. Transmission device is normal. The time-space axis calibration is completed. Energy devices are being accumulated to protect the base, and we are ready to go home.
Airdrop has been delivered.
What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, MC? The energy in this base is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. To harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
Ah, I see broken clock kicks on.
ready, soldier. It's gonna be a big one.
The teleportation device needs more work. The etheric energy is going to attract more enemies in the meantime, so I built more turrets for you to use and upgrade with the materials gathered. Don't make a bigger mess of this.
Crystals release a large burst of energy after the storms cause them to grow reactive at night. They're quite unstable in their current state, but if we could manage to control them during the daytime, we might be able to fuel their energy.
I'll mark the locations of a few crystals on the map. I don't exactly get how you think you control them while making them go nuts, though.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now hurry! Smash the ether crystal! Well, look how pure the ether energy you've gathered is. This will be out.
There are many materials around those wrecked crystals. Hold up, do not waste.
Listen, the base has its own warehouse for storage. That warehouse also mates. Trust me, this is not the time to be a lone wolf.
Changing mag, cover me.
try again tonight. All towers have been unlocked as well, so make good use of them.
Let's give the meatbags everything we...
This must be a big one. And if it's this strong during the day, then imagine after dark.
Something is not right here, my friend. We should get rid of these creatures now, before they have chance to grow stronger from the Aether Storm. cleaner than the halls of KGB.
Side effect of etheric energy. Nothing to be concerned about.